Hi, everyone. My name is Andrey. I'm working in Infobip company, and today I briefly speak about this deployment. Our company is a communication platform, and we have too many services, and we have to release many times per day. So which problems we have? We cannot do it easily. At first, we downtime is not allowed, so we have to be pretty accurate to deploy new version. And distributed teams, and sometimes we cannot unpredictable some traffic to have the time for best for deployment. So which is the goal? We want to find problems as soon as possible, and we want to even accelerate the deployment what we have right now. So what we tried different things that usually common, but Canary releases, it is the one which we succeeded. So see how it works. We have a version and want to deploy. We remove from balancer, change version, return balancer, what only restricted set of users. And if it is okay, we deploy another versions for another instances. So how to achieve it? The first we need the balancing. We need that monitoring, we need compare version, and we have deployment pipeline. The first, balancing. For balancing, we have to use the two strategy. We can fix Canary instance to start every time with that, or we can choose it in process deployment. The some solutions, it's Proxy, and the best is client-side balancing it if you use it, and Spring Cloud. Another things, we need a tool for monitoring. Which tool should be? The first one, it should be very good fit for microservices. And we find out that Prometheus is. And for example, what we can monitor? That error count, the latency, retry count, and it should be done dynamically, what we have. Which strategy we can use to analyze? We can just to analyze Canary instance what we deploy, or we can compare with another instances is it balancing it's router, or we can compare with the same instance but for previous time. You can see that for error count, this two versions, the second version become worse, so we cannot use it. But for latency, for example, we can find out that it's okay and we can continue deployment. About Prometheus. Prometheus already has what we need for Canary deployment from the box. We can write query, we can use labels for instances, and we can use offset function if we need it. So how we can should run it? We have to choose service what we want to deploy, choose time during which we will compare version. We choose Canary instance, choose instance to compare, choose time frame, and set up metrics. How it works? We start deployment, disable balancer, deploy Canary node, enable balancer, and we start verifying it. So what is the verification process? It's easy, we have to implement only compare one function, compare which based on Prometheus. And what is metrics can be? For example, it can be some DSL. On DSL, we can use the two variables, the current value and the canary value. So if it works, we can continue and deploy for all instances of service. If it is not, revert back and still fixing. Here you can find some basic implementation Canary service and some balancing example to play and try it in your production. Thank you.